We'll have a turnover that turned into a goal and a goal scoring play in which he got his 15th. And here he is again, drop pass, Letang with a shot that's blocked, and here come the Leafs with numbers. 3-on-1, led by Joffrey Lupul. He shoots his goal! Feeling like he should have a hat trick. Joffrey Lupul gets his second goal of the night, and Toronto has snatched the lead back.
Well, turnovers, turnovers, turnovers. They're killers every time. That's Letang, the defenseman, jumping up in the play. Nobody back covering, and this is a good play by Joffrey Lupul. The defenseman, Lovejoy, took away his passing options. There wasn't much there, and just sneaks through the five hole on Fleury.
And what's most noticing